On Sunday, I ran my first ever marathon in Paris. And every time I think about it, I still want to cry 2 days later because it was the most incredible thing I've ever done and the hardest thing I've ever done. Kicked off the race at 10:15 with a smile on my face and butterflies in my stomach. And I was extra nervous because not all of my training went to plan over the last 16 weeks, but I showed up for myself, went as slow as I needed to, ate on the run, had my gels, had some water, and just kept going. The crowd was absolutely magical, and they are one of the reasons why I was able to just keep going. And I pretty much cried for the last 10K because I was in so much pain, but I was so excited just to get over that finish line and prove to myself that I could do it. And somehow I already want to sign up to my next marathon and do it all over again. So if you're thinking about doing a marathon, this is your sign to believe in yourself and go and do it, because it is the most incredible experience you'll ever have in your life, and you'll never